suppose that Z is minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. This is the complex number. You have to represent it in the polar form. Then what you have to do? First of all, minus 3, minus 4 lie in the third quadrant. In third quadrant it is lies. Now mod z equal to modulus of complex number r is equal to root of minus 3 square plus minus 4 square. That is root of 9 plus 16 is equal to root 25. That is equal to 5. Therefore mod z or r equal to 5. Now what will be tan theta? That is argument of z. Argument of z is given by theta. That is equal to tan inverse y by x. That is tan inverse 4 by 3. If you take this angle theta, this is 4 by 3, this will be 5. Using Pythagoras theorem, the sides of the triangle tan theta 4 by 3, that is perpendicular by base is 4 by 3, hypotenuse is here 5. Now, what you have to do, r equal to, z equal to r cos theta plus I sin theta. This is the polar form. Polar form of Z. Then what happens? Due to third quadrant. Third quadrant में रहने के नाते क्या हो जाएगा? R cos याद रखिएगा minus pi plus theta plus I sin माइनस पाई प्लस थीटा. थर्ड क्वाड्रेंट में माइनस पाई प्लस थीटा लगेगा. फिर यह हो जाएगा आर. अब देखिए कॉस माइनस पाई प्लस थीटा इसके बराबर होता है, कॉस पाई माइनस थीटा के ही बराबर होता है, यानी यह हो जाएगा माइनस कॉस थीटा. और साइन माइनस पाई प्लस थीटा माइनस साइन पाई माइनस थीटा के बराबर होने की वजह से यह हो जाएगा माइनस आई साइन थीटा. अब रिजल्ट क्या आ गया? आर की वैल्यू रखी, आर इज 5 ब्रैकेट माइनस कॉस थीटा इज माइनस 3 बाई 5. देन माइनस आई साइन थीटा दैट इज माइनस आई इंटू 4 बाई 5 दैट इज माइनस 4 आई बाई 5. This is the polar form of a number whenever the point is belonging to point xy belonging to third quadrant. Now I am taking another example in which the point xy will belong to fourth quadrant. So for the purpose we have to take another example. Suppose that you are taking z equal to 1 minus under root 3 I. You have to represent this number in polar form. So 1 minus root 3, this point belongs to the fourth quadrant. In fourth quadrant, cos sec are positive and rest are negative. First of all, you take mod of z, modulus of the number, that is mod z equal to r, is equal to root of x square plus y square, that is square root of 1 square plus minus root 3 square. That is equal to root 4 equal to 2. So modulus of z is 2. That is r equal to 2. And argument of z is given by tan inverse of y upon x in mod. That is a tan inverse mod of minus root 3 upon 1. If you take tan theta is equal to under root 3 upon 1, like this here, this angle is theta, tan theta root 3 upon 1, this will be 314 square root of 4, that is 2. Hypotenuse is 2, the perpendicular is root 3 and the base is 1. Now, what will be cos theta? Write the value. It will be easy for you. Cos theta will be 1 by 2 and sin theta will be under root 3 by 2. Now, the polar form of this number, polar form of z is given by r cos theta plus I sin theta. Due to the reason that it is belonging to fourth quadrant, the polar form of 1 minus under root 3 I is what? That is r, that is 2 into u. If it is lying in the fourth quadrant, just in place of theta you write minus theta, so it become I sine minus theta, sine minus theta. So what this will be minus, so what happened? That is equal to 2 cos theta minus I sin theta. This is why, because cos minus theta becomes equal to cos theta and sin minus theta becomes equal to minus sin theta. At this time just you by heart this formula. How it is came, we will read in the chapter of trigonometry. In trigonometric function, you will read these things. So now this is equal to 2. Cos theta is 1 by 2. So 2 into 1 by 2 minus I root 3 by 2. So this is for the fourth quadrant. Again remember it. You have to remember this formula. Cos minus theta equal to cos theta. Sin minus theta equal to minus sin theta. Another thing. Let us revise it. Z equal to 1 minus root 3 I. 1 minus root 3 lies in the fourth quadrant. Mod z equal to r equal to root x square plus y square. That is root 1 square plus minus root 3 square. That is root 4. That is equal to 2. Now argument of z, tan inverse mod y by s, tan inverse mod minus root 3. That is, if you take tan theta equal to root 3. Left the minus sign. Just like tan theta equal to root 3. So root 3 upon 1 perpendicular by base. The hypotenuse comes to be 2. Because root of root 3 square plus 1 square, that is hypotenuse is 2. So that cos theta is equal to base upon hypotenuse 1 by 2. Sin theta perpendicular upon hypotenuse, that is under root 3 by 2. Now the polar form of z is r cos theta plus I sin theta. So polar form of 1 minus root 3 I is, if the point lies in the fourth quadrant, the polar form will be what? Cos minus theta plus I sin minus theta. R remains the same. That is 2 cos minus theta plus I sin minus theta. But cos minus theta is cos theta. sin minus theta is minus sin theta. So you will write 2, value of cos theta 1 by 2, and value of sin theta is minus I root 3 by 2. The polar form of this number is therefore 2 under bracket 1 by 2 minus I root 3 by 2. Now suppose that again divide first quadrant, divide quickly first quadrant R cos of theta plus I sin theta remain the same. In second quadrant what you have to do? In second quadrant R cos pi minus theta plus I sin pi minus theta. If the point is belonging to third quadrant, what you have to do? R cos minus pi plus theta plus I sin minus pi plus theta. This is for third quadrant. For fourth quadrant, what will be the value of mod z? That is R cos of minus theta plus I sin minus theta. I hope you will remember these things for further difference.